Two summers ago, the Lakeview Amphitheater wowed first-time visitors with its lakeside views and sound quality. But many were discouraged by the dusty parking lots and bumpy road that led them to the new $49 million venue. That will change this summer. A $27 million project is underway to pave the sprawling parking lot. The 64-acre lot will have 7,300 spaces and be finished by the time the fair opens August 22nd, the state's Department of Transportation says. DOT spokeswoman Jennifer Post said extensive measures have been taken to control dust in the area, which is a former industrial wastebed. The ashy material of that wastebed is currently visible to motorists on I-690 and from above. A large area on the far west end of the property, near the amphitheater, will be capped off once the project is complete. The lot paving is part of a larger effort to make the fairgrounds and amphitheater more of a year-round draw for tourists and locals.